Engineering the Immune System, a project from the Irvine Laboratory at the Koch Institute. Chapter 1, Cancer versus the Immune System. A battle takes place inside each cancer patient. At 20 times magnification, we can see evidence of this battle. This tumor contains both cancer cells, shown in blue, and T cells, shown in brown. These T cells are part of the body's immune response to cancer. They recognize the tumor as an unwanted material and attempt to eliminate it. Unfortunately, tumors often gain the upper hand. As cancers evolve, they develop ways to block or eliminate T cells. Chapter 2, Cell Therapy. A promising kind of treatment called cell therapy works to boost the immune system and help it defeat cancer. In cell therapy, doctors take a sample of the patient's cancer-targeting T cells and expand it in the laboratory. The result is a large quantity of anti-cancer T cells that doctors can then infuse back into the patient. Cell therapy has shown promising results in clinical trials where patients also receive injections of special T-cell boosting drugs. However, these drugs can cause toxic side effects. Chapter 3, Immuno-Engineers. Professor Daryl Irvine and his team have taken on the challenge of making cell therapy safer and more effective. Their strategy? To give each T cell its own supply-filled backpack. Chapter 4, A Backpack for a Cell. The Irvine Laboratory's backpacks are actually tiny nano-sized pouches attached to the surface of T cells. The researchers begin by filling empty nano pouches with T cell boosting drugs. They then attach these pouches to the surface of T cells. If infused into a patient, these T cells could carry necessary drugs with them inside the pouches. The T cells would attack cancer cells more efficiently, while other parts of the body would be protected from the toxic side effects of the drugs. Chapter 5, Next Steps. The Irvine Lab is working to further develop their nanoparticle cell therapy technique so that it can be used to help treat cancer patients. They also hope to use the technique to improve cell therapy-based treatments for many other diseases, including diabetes and liver disease.